Hi, in this video I'm going to show how to make a Bluetooth control robot car using Arduino kits. I have already uploaded video of basic assembly of robot chassis and make a land plot robot, obstacle evidence robot. If you haven't watched the video, check it out in I button or description. Now let's make a Bluetooth control robot car. First, remove the ultrasonic sensor, HCSR05 base module, servo motor and servo holding plate. Next, connect the HC05 Bluetooth module using female to male jumper wires to robot. Plot the connection part as shown in image. HC05 Bluetooth module to motor shield, VCC to pipe B, ground to ground, TX to D7, RX to D8. Now upload the code, link is given in the description. Next, download the app, link is given in the description. Open the compressed file, then rename the file and open the file. You will get an APK file and install the apps. Now supply power to the robot and pair the HC05 Bluetooth module with your phone. Password will 1234 either 0000. And open the apps again, then click to the scan and select HC05 pair module. And now your robot are connected with phone and ready to control.